Welcome back to the GSL Code S. We're already here to our final best of three. Guys, Rain was the first eliminated. What the hell?
It's been a pretty quick day, actually. A lot of 2-0s and a lot of very short games. I don't know, man. We saw Life really screw this up, honestly, last time. But I think he's back a bit in form here.
Yeah,
I think he's going to win this time.
好的，亲爱的观众朋友们，最后的决胜局要来了，大便通畅了，小色炸屎了，我们来到决胜局啦，不容易啊。Life 要和爆本争夺最后的出现名额，地图来到了旋转木马，对于 Life 来讲是非常好的一张地图啊。那我们来看一下这场比赛。红色的重组选手是 StarCraft 战队的 Life。
Sorry, fans everywhere.
Sorry, fans all over the world.
I'll make an apology blog on TL later.
他对手是蓝色的神族，来自于 SKT1 Paralyze.
Sorry, fans watching. I didn't do the intro right.
I would like to make a formal apology.
I do formally apologize for when I messed up the intro.
I think as the fans deserve better.
有 Life 一上来打了一个快狗。好像是九弟，
九
弟。
Yeah, let's see. Small moments where people might cut corners or get too greedy. Get too greedy. Excuse.
Okay, that sign was like really dark.
哎，裸双先兵赢。
That was a quadrilateral.
哎呀。
So sixlings are coming, and it looks like
这个地图我们看到，由于是房子可以低一点飞到对手，所以说狗一般不会跑错啊。
Yeah, and he's.
It looks like he wanted.
裸双先兵赢是吧？
And now he's gonna head to the bottom.
I think so. Yeah.
Yep. Okay, so he is gonna. The probe is gonna pass by.
嗯？纳尼？不要靠！哎，好了。
But you know he started at gateway.
哎，看到狗了！哎呀！鲍本心中那是一惊啊！路上看到有牛粪，大吃一惊啊！家里面还要提狗做吗？这个会不会有点太狠了？旋转木马上 ，Life 的胜率是100%，真是吓人！居然是直接选择咬击力不上去。好，侦察疯掉了。Life 估计真正的杀招在后面，实地提速。他要放对手下来开这个二矿，等会儿你要用一波狗冲上去。Life 这个杀招啊，有点狠呐。狗过来。搞一搞，逼退一下对手的水晶，影响一下建筑学。下面你看这个狗速已经开始提了。
I mean, here's the problem, guys. It's not that Protoss is going to lose here because he shouldn't. It's that he has to tech off of one base.
留了一个农民才起啊。
While Zerg is just in a
农民还是比较的少，只有13个重组的农民，这后面应该还要再接狗。我们看到后面接的是什么？稍微补了一点农民。好，选择接狗，他要放对手下来双开，然后用狗冲对手老家。能成功吗？来了啊！一切尽在 Life 的剧本之中，但是能不能成功是另外一码事。鲍本很小心，把部队缩在路口那边。狗马上来了，狗马上来了，我们来看一下，看一下这波进攻。鲍本这边折月也没升啊，赶紧来门口准备做剑学，就是这个 timing， 马上来了。 Timing! Go! Go! Bedu住，哎，封本！ 不，没得打得过，因为有母舰核心在。好，往里溜，亏了呀！这打个屁呀！我靠，在门口就死了一大半了。这招只要打不死神族，都是亏，因为他有母舰核心。我想要打死还是很难的。这战术失败了，我感觉是失败了。 把路口堵死，不要让他走，掉基地也不能让他走。哎 ，life 一看，哎呀，你还想堵路口？又摇两个农民往上一穿，被哨兵隔住，那就再摇一个哨兵。life 还在不停的爆格，没有 rubs 的神族，只有不够坚决的虫族，打不下来啊，农民亏惨呐、啊。不过 life 还是咬了10个农民的啊。
然而十个农民，我们看到他现在最大问题是什么呢？虫卵不够，对吧？你只有一个女王，才17个农民，农民比神族还落后。神族现在3BG好了以后压一波，你这个虫卵呢根本就不够用。这下搞大了，现在豹本是有点慌，豹本等他冷静下来以后。
借几个兵一好往外一捅啊！Life就得拖层皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。拖什么皮呢？啊，包皮。
He's gonna try to end this. I can't really blame him. When you think about it, Life, okay, he went for a quick pull. His expansion hatch was late. He made a lot of lings, and for a little bit there, it looked like he might just end the game by killing so many probes. But with a nice force field there at the ramp, Paralyze held it. So this means that the third base here for Life, which I believe is just about, oh no, it's actually about half.
这很难打。
出门了，根据一个母舰核心，好，你截截后援，截后援被后援截了啊！哎呀，截后援被后援截了呀！
瓮中捉鳖被憋咬了呀，太惨了！这怎么办啊？好，立场隔一个啊，这个结局已经可以预见到，从开局这个战术没成功就可以想到。 实话说，裸霜先兵营，你实地过去，你九地过去，我不说把神都打死，你至少你得让他付出比较大的代价啊。这life其实开局啊，他咬那个基地，我觉得就不是什么好选择，他可能是想把狗保存下来，杀招是放在后续的这个提速狗上面，但是战术失败了。
Oh my god.
can't believe those lings got down there. That's a pretty nice little move there, but I don't know if it's going to work out in the end. Force fields here is still incredible. Transfuses he's using here, trying to help out. Zealots at the back, actually a bit stuck, not really able to help, but once they get up there, they're going to tank a little bit more. The overlords are actually obscuring a lot of the view, but honestly, there's not much underneath them. And,
yeah, drones are being pulled now. I believe he's got a force field up here.
随便 A, 这个已经是立于不败之地。陈总现在用最简单的兵种组合，追猎加叉，就输不了。你的虫卵根本就不够用。这边是 Life， 在这个时候也是我们看到这个基地是没有助卵啊，形势太严峻。
He's just got no roaches left, really. There's too much firepower here. He's starting to run out of larva. In fact, he has no larva at this moment in time. GG.
Well, nicely done there by Paralyze. Again, Life having a hard day today.
鲍本是上来先拿一分，也跟这个 Life 的战术执行啊有些问题。